Hello and welcome to this video where we'll show you how to connect your Clavgar to your computer. You'll need to start by downloading the software using the link provided on page 1 of our leaflet. Then follow the steps to install it on your computer. You now need to locate the position of your vehicle's OBD port. As mentioned in our leaflet, you can use our free mobile app, Where is my OBD2 port find it, to help you find its exact location. For more information, feel free to watch our video on YouTube, Find your OBD port. Here, we're using a Hyundai Tucson. The port is located under the steering wheel. Plug in your Clavgar. The LED on the diagnostic scanner will start flashing to indicate it's operational. You're now ready to make your first connection. Start by turning the ignition on. Then launch the software. Select your interface, in this case a Clavgar 310 via USB. Click on Connection. Then select the make of the vehicle, followed by the model. A reminder to turn on the ignition will appear. Click It's done. Finally, tick the control units or ECUs you want to diagnose. You'll notice the green LED on the scanner turns solid once it's properly connected to the software. You can now run your very first diagnostic. For more tutorials, visit our YouTube channel. Don't forget to like and share this video and follow us on social media. See you soon.